Hello, this video will show how to add text and edit text in Photoshop. This is an image I download from prepex.com. I will add text in front of this image. To add the text, we can go to toolbar. We can find the horizontal type tool. We can use shortcut T to add the text, or we can tap and hold to choose the type. We can choose horizontal type or vertical type. I will choose vertical type and then click it here. We can change the text by typing. I will use sun and beach. Okay, if we change our mind, we can change it to horizontal by clicking this. To change the font type, make sure that we select all the text, Control A to select all the text, and then we can change the font type. We can change the font style. We can change the font size. We can change the alignment. We can align in the middle, align to the left, and align to the right. Also, we can change the color of the text. We can change it to white. And then we can change the shape of the text. For example, we can choose art. We can choose red. I'll cancel it to keep it in default. If we think this is okay, we can check the commit. And then we can use move tool to move the text here. Another way to edit the text, we can go to window and character. We can have more option to change the font style. We can make it more bold, all caps, small caps. If we want to resize the character, we can go to here, but I keep it. If we want to add more text, we can double-click the text and then enter, type minus and join the holiday. The text are quite large. We can make the selection and then change the smaller size and change the font type individually. Furthermore, we can use the window paragraph or click this paragraph to make alignment to middle, and then to align the text to the image, we can make selection of both layer and then make alignment here. Finally, if we want to add more effect, we can double-click this layer. To get the layer style, we can make the playful and emboss here. And we can add the drop shadow here. I don't use playful. And then we can check OK to apply the setting. This is how we can add text and edit text in Photoshop. Hope this helps. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matthew Smith. See you in the next video. Bye bye.